Tuhai Semugisa, a 25-year-old Boda Boda operator in Muhoro Town Council, Kagari District, was run over along the Muhoro Ndaiga Road during a peaceful demonstration against the poor state of roads in the area. The Albertine Region Police spokesperson, Julia Salan Hakiza, has identified the suspected driver as Tibihikira Steven, attached to Kagari District local government. Hakiza says the suspect handed himself over to Kagari police station this morning with a district double cabin vehicle registration number 6998M, donated by the Minister of Health during the COVID-19 response.
He managed to bring himself, because after realizing he had not someone there, he could not restore. Remember, there was a striking mob, we couldn't remain there. So today he brought himself and his result in the castle. So we returned to him.
The deceased had joined his colleagues demonstrating over a dilapidated 31-kilometer road along Muhoro, Ndaiga, Lake Albert Road. The Kagari RDC Lilian Ruteraho condemned the illegal demonstration and the act of reckless driving that led to the death of Tuhai Semugisa.
I don't think that intention was killing the person. Really, we are so sorry. We are so sorry for the loss of that life. But however, we have to condemn the organizers of this demonstration.
During the protest in Muhoro Township, a double cabin belonging to the district's health department ran over one of the protesters. The Albertine Region Police spokesperson has encouraged community members to seek intervention from relevant authorities for amicable solutions to their issues, rather than resorting to unlawful assemblies and illegal demonstrations. The Muhoro Ndaiga Road is a stretch of dirt and gravel, according to the residents of Kagari District. The road connects to Lake Albert, and residents urge that the poor state of the road hampers the access to the markets, healthcare facilities, and other essential services, stunting the district's development and their livelihoods. Report by Andrew Musinguzi for the news.